Hi, this is Wanda Cologne from the Academy of Home Staging and Design. Home stagers need to be skilled in decluttering and depersonalizing, rearranging furniture to create an attractive and inviting space that appeals to a wide range of potential buyers. Interior designers, on the other hand, they need to have a deeper understanding of design principles. And this includes space planning, the purchasing of materials, as well as the knowledge of building codes and regulations.